What's up, everyone? Chris M. Walker from Legiit.com here. And today I'm going to, a couple of weeks ago, we unleashed on the world the Legiit Get More Stuff Done dashboard, which is another phase in the Legiit platform's mission to help every single business on earth have a platform they can grow their business on and take it to wherever they want to take it. And today we've managed to roll out some new additions and some new features to that. So I'm going to show you that in today's video and show you how you can implement it in your business, and how if you are maybe an agency like a digital marketing agency or an SEO agency or anything like that, you can implement it this for your clients and kind of have a better idea what's going on for all of your clients as well as just your own website. So I'm going to go ahead and bring up my screen and show you that stuff, and then I'm going to show you how to check it out for yourself as well. So let's go ahead and do it. All right, we are here on the Legiit platform and I am logged into my account. Now, what we want to do for the purposes of this video is come up here and click on Dashboard. And you see it's going to load the different widgets that you've installed on your particular dashboard, your rank tracker, your backlinks, and so on. But what's new is under the Legiit score, which is kind of an overall score or health report on how your website is doing that takes into account a bunch of different factors, you're going to actually see specific things that are, I don't want to say wrong, but could use improvement. So you can see over here, my page speed is an 88 and the largest contentful paint is 1 second and the blocking time is 1.3 seconds. So I'm getting suggested to speed up my site because, you know, slow sites suck, basically. So a couple different things you can do. You can just go ahead and click this and add to your to-do list. This will add this to your to-do list and you can just pick whatever date you want to get this fixed by. I suppose that you need a week. And then you click save. But you can also come up here and go to click this and it'll show you some services that might be able to help you in improving your page speed. So for example, you could just go ahead and buy this one or this one or this one and get your page speed up to where you want to be. And that will take care of that and get rid of that message and move up your Legiit score and basically improve your entire business. You know, so, and then you can look at the different suggestions and these will get smarter over time. There will be more of them and it will account for more factors. So you want to visit this often. Reduce broken pages. So pages going to like a 404 or whatever. You can just, again, add that to your to-do list if you want to. You can make set that date for whenever you want. And then you just click fix technical website issues and that will take you over to some services. This isn't always going to take you to services. Sometimes it will just take you to a tutorial on how to fix the issue yourself. And then eventually we'll have it where you can have either a tutorial or a link to take you to services. So you will be give you the option to do it yourself or help you get more stuff done with it. But you can see that takes you over to some technical services that can help you fix that one. Like I said, there's going to be a variety of stuff here that you'll be able to see. But another one here is keywords in the top 10. Less than 5% of your keywords are ranking in the top 100. It should be the top 10. We'll have to get that fixed. Or that should be in the top 100. We'll have to get that fixed. But you can add that to your to-do list. You can see improve SEO services and things like that. So this is basically, and but to be clear, this is based on the keywords that you have selected. So I literally only have one. So just keep that in mind. It doesn't mean that you don't have any of those keywords anywhere in the top 10. It means that you have of the ones you've selected. So obviously you're tracking certain ones. So you want to be mindful of that with the keywords that you add, because we want to give you the best advice possible on how to improve your score here. So this is showing you that. And then if you need to improve your SEO services, it'll take you over to the SEO category. And again, it will get smarter with time and recommend specific things. This is just rolled out. So the AI is still learning on how to properly grade your score. So that's that. Now, if you are an agency or someone with multiple websites, maybe you are an affiliate marketer and you have a lot of sites in your portfolio and you want to have more than one dashboard, you can do that now. You have a couple of options. So what you'll do is you come over here and click add new campaign. You can see I've reached my plan limit. They make me pay for more just like anybody else. So what I'm going to do is upgrade to agency. Now, some things to note here, different levels come with different things. You can get three of each. You can get 25 audits rather than three. Analytics is included, caption box. You get more keyword searches. You get more backlink metrics. And the rest of that pretty much stays the same, except for white label reports, which you don't get with the free level, but you will get with the plus and agency plan. Now, under the plus level, which is the same thing that we've had for a while, but now it's good for customers as well. So there's benefits for customers as well. This used to be Legiit Premium Seller. We changed that to Legiit Plus because we wanted to give benefit to everyone and not just to the freelancers. So that will have white label reports coming soon. And then the agency plan is kind of the same thing. It's just more of it. You know, you get more keywords and you get more campaigns or slash dashboards. So let me go ahead and upgrade to agency because, you know, they make me pay for it like everybody else. Continue to check out. Pay with my wallet. And you have other payment options as well. All right, now we can go back to our dashboard. You can see I get high on my own supply, by the way. We can go back to dashboard. And now we can add a new campaign. And now we can go through the whole setup process again. So let me go ahead and add another website. So now we click next. And we'll call this one Chris Walker SEO. Choose the industry. We'll go with, I guess, online business. Click next. And for this one, let's go with improve SEO. But you know, you can choose whatever option best applies to you. Next, wait for it to create your dashboard. Now, of course, you need to go through and set up everything. And some of these just need some time to populate. Get a page speed report. I don't think I have analytics set up on that site, so I can't connect that right now. And you'll see that there are some preloaded things that you need to do. So we've already done connect your website to the dashboard. So we can go ahead and mark that off of our list. And you set up your audit keywords and things like that. I have another video that I'll link to at the end of this video that shows you how to go through and set up each of these things. And of course, you can always ask our support team here as well. And then if you want to switch to your other campaign, you just go here and you can either click on Superstar SEO to go to your other campaigns, to another campaign, or you can click View All Campaigns. And you can see the different campaigns that you have here and here. So, you know, you can manage your subscription from here as well. And you can kind of get an overview of that. And then you just switch between them here. And now you have as many of these as you need. And soon you'll be able to export this and as a white label report, put your own label on it, your own like logo and branding on it, and hand that over to a prospect or a client and say, this is all that's wrong with your site. These are what I would do to fix it. And here's how quickly I can get them done. Sign here. You know, you can literally do that and use it as a closing tool. Or if you want to just monitor what's going on with each of the sites in your portfolio, whether you're an SEO agency, a marketing agency, an affiliate marketer, whatever, you now have that all in one place. So there's nothing else like this in the industry. Everybody is going to get one of them absolutely free. So if you just have like you're a small business or you're a brick and mortar business, you have access to this for free for everything you need. If you're an agency or someone with multiple sites, we have some very reasonably priced options. You know, for if you just have like a small site, I think that, or small portfolio, I think that this is very reasonable for just your three sites. And if you're a bigger agency, you can get up to 20 of them. And if you need more than that for some reason, you just message support and we'll work something out for you as well. So that's what I got for you today. And I might be willing to even throw in an additional bonus for this. So if you're still watching this video and you want to sign up for either of these and you're on the fence, message me and I will hook you up with a additional bonus for these. So, all right, guys, that's what I got for you. If you got any questions, just message support or message me and I'll hook you up. Like I said, there's nothing else like this. This will give you everything you need to monitor and improve your online businesses in one place because the Legiit platform's goal is absolutely positively to have every business on earth built upon the Legiit platform so we can help everybody improve and get to their goals and, of course, get more stuff done. Do me a favor, like, comment, share, subscribe, do all those things that they tell me are good for YouTube, and I will see you in the next video. I appreciate you. Peace.